Good afternoon, my name is Jeff Roberts. I'm the Lake Elsinore Battalion Chief, Battalion 3112. We were dispatched today out in the Good Meadow area for a reported outside fire. When I arrived at the scene, I had two RVs, two travel trailers, a car, and two outbuildings that were well involved with an exposure to the single family dwelling. We went on a first alarm. With all units at scene, we're able to keep the fire away from the residents, and guys are working on overhaul and suppressing the travel trailers and motorhome.